Yo guys, this is Sam, and we got our first look at colors on the iPhone 9 today. This is a rumor that blew up during the summer. So many of you were excited to hear that in addition to your traditional colors like silver and space gray, and of course gold will probably be added to the iPhone 9 as well, the iPhone 9 or the iPhone XR or the iPhone XC, it's the 6.1-inch LCD model that we don't know the exact name of just yet, is going to come in colors like red and orange, yellow, and maybe blue as well. And today we got our first look at not only gold, but also blue and red as well. And the colors are definitely a little bit different than what I was anticipating. These images come courtesy of SlashLeaks, which is a leak aggregation site, so you can submit pretty much anything you want there and then people vote on whether or not it's legitimate. And of course, these are dummy units. These are not working iPhone 9s. They're probably made of plastic rather than glass, so that's why they don't look completely premium, plus the lighting is always a little bit sketchy with any leak. So I don't think that this is a completely accurate representation of how these colors are gonna look, but it does give us an idea of the kind of blue shade that Apple could be using on the LCD iPhone. And blue especially is something that we've never seen on an iPhone since the iPhone 5C back in 2013. It's a much darker blue than what Apple used on the iPhone 5C, but I'm a fan nonetheless. In the middle here is our first look at red on the iPhone 9, but honestly the shade isn't that surprising. Fortunately, I don't have the iPhone 9 or iPhone XC right here. This is the product red iPhone 8 that Apple released to everybody back in April, and I'm really hoping that this time, rather than building up marketing hype halfway through the iPhone cycle with a new color, that anybody that wants product red on their iPhone can actually get it with the iPhone 9 on launch. Because I know a lot of you I've seen in the comments like, oh, I wish I would have known 6 months ago that this color was coming out, or I wish I could have gotten it earlier, it just wasn't available on launch. And a lot of the time, you've already bought your iPhone in September or October, and then Apple adds a new color and you couldn't get it on launch, which can definitely be frustrating. So hopefully, because this color is leaking out so early, you'll actually be able to get a product red iPhone 9 on launch rather than having to wait a number of months. That'd be really cool. Now, based on the lighting here, I can't actually tell what the color of the third phone is. It looks to be the standard white dummy unit that we've seen for a while. But in this fourth image, we get our first ever look at gold on the iPhone 9. Once again, it is a dummy unit, so the exact gold color could change. But to me, this shade of gold looks pretty identical to what Apple used on the iPhone 8 in 2017. And I think it's gonna be the same shade of gold that Apple uses not only on the iPhone XS and iPhone XS Plus or Max this year, but also on the iPhone 9. And I think it's easily confused with silver because of how loud of a shade of gold it actually is. It's sort of a mix between traditional gold and rose gold, but it's subtle and I really like it. But for some reason, a lot of the dummy units came in white this year. It just seems like whatever source was manufacturing these just decided white was definitely going to be the color to produce. Here's a look at the LCD iPhone in space gray or black as well. These images did not leak along with SlashLeaks as part of the post today, but we've seen these circulating around for a while, and some reviewers have actually gotten their hands on a black version of the LCD iPhone. I have white. I think white looks incredible, but still, looking back at these colors here, if I had to pick one, I think I would go with blue because it sort of looks like a mix between a dark blue color, but also the slate color that we saw with the iPhone 5 back in 2012. So as always, I want to hear your thoughts on this, especially what colors are you looking forward to? I'm hoping for orange. Like if there's an orange iPhone 9, I'm going to be really tempted to go for that model, but also yellow could look incredible. A lighter blue could also look really great. We'll just have to wait and see, but go ahead and vote in this poll up here in the top right-hand corner of the screen. Based on this leak specifically, which of these four iPhones would you choose? That's a quick video for today. Of course, smash subscribe down below for more leaks in the future. Smash the comment button. Smash like as well if you enjoyed watching. That's all for this video. For now, I've been Sam. I hope all of you are doing great, and I'll talk to you in the next one.